90 Day Fiancé, Natalie Mordovtseva confirms rumors of breakup after several months. Everyone knows that Mike and Natalie are probably the most incompatible pair in the TLC show. Since the beginning, they have been making viewers doubt the relationship on a daily basis. Even after the couple posted their marriage certificate online, fans still couldn't believe that the two actually got married. Now, Uncle Bo took it upon himself to address that Mike and Natalie were no longer together, and Natalie confirmed it to be true. Natalie and Mike's relationship has been dramatic for the past two seasons of the TLC show. Problems only seem to double up for them instead of disappearing. In the past season, we saw Mike dumping Natalie hours before the wedding. We then learned that they tied the knot a day before her visa expired. Now, there are rumors that the couple have broken up. Another rumor is that both of them would be returning to shoot the Happily Ever After spinoff. This brought about confusion since they were given another spinoff when they had already split. During 90 Day Fiancé Season 8 Tell All, we see Mike and Natalie arriving separately on the set. Both of them had refused to give details of their relationship status. Now, fans claim to have seen Natalie with a new man on an Instagram video shoot, which was in New Orleans. Recently, Natalie promoted the Maxim Cover Girl contest alongside co-stars such as Julia Tropina and Larissa Lima. She then posted a link on her bio and asked her fans to vote for her. In return, she promised that she would give part of her $25,000 prize money to charity. Who knew that the link in her bio would reveal such a big secret? In an Instagram post from Mommy Says Bad Words, revealed that Natalie and Mike had indeed separated. The fan posted a screenshot of Natalie's Maxim competition page. On her caption, she wrote that Natalie had unintentionally confirmed her separation with Mike. On Natalie's page, the headlines read, "Vote for Natalie Podiakova." She also wrote that she was a cast of 90 Day Fiancé Season 7 and 8, as well as The Single Life. For those who may not understand, this means that Natalie is indeed single and searching for a new man unless there's someone else already. This post led to several fans giving their peace of mind. One of the comments states, "So much for the NDAs." Other comments asked why they got married in the first place. Perhaps Mike was just doing the show for money and Natalie for a ticket to stay in the US. Since Natalie has some acting skills, fans seem to think that her relationship with Mike might have been scripted.